Greetings, everyone. BJ Weller with you for day 13 of 100 days of gaming. Okay, I think we've got the game we can finally play. I'd like to do a little something different today, since we've technically done Stronghold Kingdoms the last few days, and Guild Wars over the weekend. The last couple of days we did Stronghold Kingdoms, and had our recordings we did earlier, since we weren't able to get a good stream in, and we... It almost looks like we aren't going to get a good stream in today, because everything I really was hoping to, a couple of games I was really hoping to play were updating, and I think pretty much any online game I'm going to try to play needs an update first, and I just don't have time to wait for that. So we'll get everything updated and some more stuff installed on my VMs, and hopefully they'll give me some more stuff to play throughout the week here. In the meantime, we'll just go back to our old staple, the game we're always in every day for a few hours here and there, as the case may be. So, Stronghold Kingdoms. So let's go. We'll start with Island Warfare here. Do our updating, do our castle repairing, and do our attacking as normal. Let's have a go this way. Maybe let's go this way so I can see this, I can see this, I can see that. What do we got here? Oh, Monsieur Rat is attacking us. Oh, and we're going to be laggy with all these updates I got going on in the background, so I think I will stop them too. So, my free card today is Orchard. I can never pronounce this for some reason. Orchard Management. Small increase in apple farm output. Excellent. So, let's see here. Yep, Rat's Castle will hit us in 23 minutes. Lots of stuff. Ooh, faction is neutral. Indigo Brothers. Okay, good. So we know that. We scouted the Rat's Castle. We'll also scout. Let's see what it looks like here. Shouldn't be too much of a hassle to take out. So we'll do that. Let's go back to Bylane. Let's re-grab our scout there. Let's stop all these updates here. Maybe. Just probably if I stop, I'm gonna screw everything up. I think I can at least stop WoW for now. And I guess we'll just stop this guy here. I was going to try to do a little Dungeons and Dragons too, but it's been a while since I've done that for my Cat-Assing with Poop Socks episode. So we will stop that, and hopefully that should speed things up here a bit. Yeah, looks like we're doing better. So we'll take care of this wolf lair first. So you see, even though Syndril had cured us the other day, we're already back up to 90. And so we've got to continue our research into theology. Oh, look at that. The next step, we can actually start recruiting monks. So we're going to rank up here. Another 20,000, the gentleman first class. And we are going to continue our theology. Here. And we'll do ordination and begin the pilgrimage and keep going up here. Fortunately, the healing, the blessing, is not too far off here. So we've got 1, 2, 3 before we can start blessing. So we've got one monk and the pilgrimage. I think right now we're just going to focus on the blessing. That way we can rank this guy up to 10 to be most effective. And then just start, whatever monk we got, monk with his speed, we'll do first. Boom, boom. And we can get one monk, speed him up a little bit. And then work the rest of the way. The next rank up, we'll be starting to work on that. Meantime, we did finish a quest. We finally got diplomacy, the second attack stop by diplomacy, done. So good. We can collect that prize. Intelligence gathering, scout a snake's castle. That actually should be no issue. We should probably have a snake's castle floating around somewhere, I would think. That's a wolf. Don't want to scout him. That's a pig. Maybe I spoke too soon. We've got a rat, a pig, and a pig, and a wolf. A rat and a pig. Wolf and a pig. Oh, there's a snake way out here. All right. So let's go do that, because we don't really need, I don't think there's going to be anything closer, right? He's 25 minutes away. He is, where is he? That's not the one I'm looking for, up here. 21 minutes away, so let's go. So we'll do that. Wolfie Lair is being taken care of. Supply, thread, more supplies. See here, anything to repair? Yep. Probably from a siege camp attack, more than likely. That rat won't be too much issue with the attacks here. Yep, doesn't look like we need to rebuild. Obviously, we don't need to repair. Okay. Alright, we're good on popularity for the moment, at least. Disease is starting to get up there again, but there's not really much we can do about it. We can just control what we can control at this point in time, which is the AI. Okay, we're doing alright there. Make sure we're pretty good with our resources. Alright, good shape there. Take a look at some reports here. So we already scouted out the Rat's Castle. We're not going to need that. Quest completed. Diplomat. There it is. Because we stopped the rat with diplomacy. Excellent. The enemy arrived yesterday. So we've got, it was about a week between siege camps. So that was nice. Bit of a rest pit anyway. Let's see this rat attack here, Balasar. Wow, that's actually a large attack. I did not expect that. We'll speed things up here a bit because we do have four worlds we need to check in on here. Lots of villages. So we'll just do fast mode for all the reports. We'll try to blitz through everything here. This stream might not be a full hour. It'll just be enough to cover, check in on everything, do what we need to repair, go through some reports and stuff. So it may be more than an hour, maybe less than an hour, but regardless, I'll be in Stronghold Kingdoms the rest of the evening, popping in and out anyway. So we will definitely have that hour covered for 100 days of gaming. And then tomorrow we do have our Extra Life live stream. I will actually be doing Stronghold Crusader, the single player game that inspired Kingdoms here, the online MMO type version. So we'll be doing some skirmishes in Stronghold Crusader tomorrow, and of course that'll be day 14 as well for 100 days of gaming. And hopefully on Thursday we'll be able to get something different going on in here. This will be the week of Stronghold, really. Did Stronghold Monday, did Stronghold Day, or Sunday, we did Stronghold Sunday, did Stronghold Monday, Stronghold today, Crusader tomorrow. Stronghold, excellent, so good. So Thursday, hopefully I can, I'm not sure what I'll play now. Maybe I'll do WoW for an hour. Once that gets all updated. I don't know. just gotta see. I really don't have, for 100 days, I really don't have much planned out. I've planned out the Extra Life, my Extra Life stream, as part of the official Extra Life stream team. I've actually planned that out for the month, except for the 24th, August 24th. I was going to originally do Monopoly, because I wanted to create actually my own board based on Extra Life, but unfortunately, even with that being a couple weeks away, I don't think I'm going to have enough time to really do it as well as I want to do it. So, but I will save that. I will save that for a future stream, whether it be as part on the official Extra Life stream, or one of my 100 Days of Gaming streams. We'll get around to doing that, as I need to get some information from Extra Life in order to do it the way I sort of want to do it here. So we got probed. Actually, I do want to save one of these. This one, we'll delete that one. So we only need one just to see how many attacks. At least with this, we can see the type of attack. That way we can sort of anticipate when... another stop by diplomacy there, good. So we can sort of anticipate when siege camp's going to leave us. Launches attack, okay. Some wolf flares here. So let's go through our rat attacks here. So this is against Baylissar, which we've already seen. So we reviewed Baylissar by lane. So let's see how by lane holds up. So even with castle partly damaged, presumably from all the siege camp attacks, we still held out at least. Of course, they were large pillages the rat was attempting anyway. Not bad. So yeah, we obviously we end up winning that one. So. So that's a nice bit of honor, really, for a rat attack. Rat attacked again. Okay, defended nicely. Rat attack again. Defended nicely. Let's see this wolf lair here. Good, excellent. All right, sweet. Alright, I guess we're going to review another attack. Oh yeah, bandit camp. Let's take a look at this bandit camp. Oh, small bandit. No. I want to view the battle. Thank you. Hit the right button. Not too bad there. Seriously, I guess we will review another wolf lair. Sweet. Okay, standard fare wolf lairs here anyway. So let's see, probed, launches, and one attack was stopped by diplomacy so far, so good. We've been hit twice so far.
Okay.
good. By Lean. Nice. Peasants took out their marches. Very good. Oh, got some pikemen over there too. Look at our peasants go. Go, peasants, go. Sweet. So the Baylissar was able to stop the diplomacy by Lane. Unfortunately, it was not, but neither here nor there at this point in time. Let me do this too. I'm thinking of a stronghold kingdoms. Research. We are now gentlemen first class. As soon as it's done, let me see how many I've got in here now. At least how many I will have in here. Okay, good. Okay. Oh, what? One attack? Oh. That attack's going after Pedro. Alright, in the meantime. I was wondering if it's worth going after the rat. Let's see how much 19304 I've got. Try ranking this up too. La Poo, castle complete. What can we build here? We don't have enough wood. I can build a tower. Let me see something here. So while I'm doing, well, you know what? Let me get my research out of the way first here. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we've got 5 points in research right, or theology right now, or at least we will once this completes. So we will need 5 for global conflict, and we're going to do ordination. Or should I do 1, 2? If I do 2 there. Because I can recruit a monk and speed him up, but it's not really going to do me any good unless I'm going to influence vote, which I don't have to, really do influence vote. Well, let's go with my original plan. We'll do ordination and pilgrimage. Oops. Ordination. Pilgrimage. How do I spell that? There we go. Thank you. Pilgrim H. 1M H. Pilgrimage. Okay. Okay. So now this will be 1. And 1. So we will 1 point. Boomp, doom, boomp. 1 point. Point, point, point. Okay, good. Alright, so that will work nicely. For that, then I want to see our parish castle here. If this chooses to load instead of freezing me, locking me up here. We'll see. In the meantime. Yeah, this wants to drag on and on here. I've got a lot of other catching up to do. So let's close that out so we don't drag ourselves down too far here. Let's just trade. See what we can trade up here. So we can definitely send some wood, so let's do that. And iron too. This is what Bayless are. So we'll send 2,000 wood. From Bylane, we will send... How about we send... you know what? We'll send 200 of each here. 200 iron. And 200 pitch. There we go. So we do need wood and stone here for donations, which we'll do right quick here. That way we can get this ranked up one more time. So iron, pitch, good. So we need stone. We'll do, let's see, so we'll do 2,000. Actually, you know what? We'll do 3,000 here. And we'll do 1,000 wood. We'll pop in here to Bylane. Since Bylane's a little shy on stone, we'll do 2,000 there. And wood, we can do the 3,000. Sweet. So that brings us to only needing 4,100 wood to rank up. Perfect. To get the penultimate level. So good. Very nice. So that takes care of... Oh, you know what? Do we need to vote? Let's see. Yep, we're all good. Okay. 7. I do... Don't want, they certainly don't want flags to build up though. That's the thing, that's the key here. See if there's something relatively cheap, they'll use up a couple of flags. Oh, that. But I don't think I have room. That's the problem. That's why I gotta get rid of some of these buildings here. So we just don't have the room for. Much more. Let me see here. So I was going to do pitch. Maybe I could do ale too. What's ale take? I think ale takes, yeah. Pitch. I don't think I'm going to have room here. Unless I move this over a bit, maybe. If I can. Yeah, see, I can move that there. Might fit. No, still won't fit, huh? Alright, so let's move this over a bit. Maybe we can move this over a bit. There we go. Can I move this back anywhere? Oh, there we go. Okay. That helps a touch. So what I'm going to want to do then is, you know what? Building up our army here, and that won't require donations, so that helps. And that'll cover me for a couple of days, so by the time that's done, we can hopefully have something else ranked up and we can delete it, but we'll see. In the meantime, let's go check out another world, shall we? Got a lot of worlds to catch up. Unfortunately, global conflict might be a little quick here. Might be a little quicker because we don't have to deal with things like, you know, the parish, which takes some more time. Oh, look at that. We got fishies available and a stash. So we'll go after 3 fishies and go hit that stash. Thing here that was concerning me was the weather, but I think when I checked last night, the weather was not in too bad of shape here, so we'll go get that stash. So we actually got some good weather for a change, or at least not bad weather, I should say, right breaking the clouds, so we're okay there. Diseased again in Fludir. How about here in New Haven? Diseased again. At least we got a break in the clouds, at least for the rest of the day. So that allowed me to minimize output, stop giving away gold, and start recovering gold a bit. So, okay, we're otherwise good there. Reports, really. He scouted Ornaith, did he? Yeah, no longer valid. Interesting. So where is this guy? Barbarash. Oh, he's house 19, is he? Presumably from the northeast. What rank is he? Viscount with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 villages. So let's see, Viscount here. Military. Three, four, five. So 18 is 5. 19 is 6. Earl. So he would have to be Earl to gain another village anyway. That, so let's see here. Do we need to make a repair? Nope, we're all good anyway. Oh boy. Okay, thank you. Let's see. Oh, we do need to repair Osiria, so let's do that. There, that guy there. Oh, look at that. I didn't see that stash there either. That's all right. All right, so we're otherwise okay here. Enemy attack, stash forged. Whatever that was. Oh, welcome a new member to our faction. However, care to pronounce that. I'm not going to make the attempt, but welcome to whoever you are. So let's see. Enemy arrived in Flutir 3 days ago. Arrives New Haven. Probed New Haven. Parish attacked a pig. Pig's attack stopped by diplomacy. Pig's attack stopped by diplomacy. Pig's attack stopped by diplomacy. Achievement, death trap. Ah, that's for setting off killing pits. Lots of enemy attacks stopped by diplomacy. Nice. Enemies vanquished in New Haven. Sweet. So I don't need to save this stuff anymore. So Chewit scouted 5 days ago and he failed. He got through only because he's a higher rank and sent 8 scouts. So New Haven, good. Flutir, excellent. New Haven, good. We saw this, I think, right? How long ago was that? 5 days? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we got that 5 days ago. So we reviewed the Chewit. Or I think it went, yeah, that's Chewit was scouting me when I yeah, we saw this one. Vanquished Flutir. It's Flutir. It's New Haven. food gear. So that was food gear, right? We should only have the food gear ones. All right, large number. So we've got one more attack coming against Osiria. Tomorrow, more than likely. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 6 attacks we're going to have from the siege camp. All right, we got our fishies. Excellent. Confirmed. Just to play it safe from now on, if we're going to keep getting scouted, that should stop all scouts now. So we got one extra peasant. Do we need to build anything? Do we need to recruit anybody? Nope. We do need to recruit here, though, don't we? So we've got... we're going archers. So let's recruit 5 archers, shall we? Boom! Boom shaka laka laka boom for Osiria. Excellent. Sendril, hey, how's it going, Sendril? Good day to you as well. All right, so we're okay here. All right. Should I wait or should I? 2.5 minutes. I can do some stuff on USA 3 in that time. That's pretty much it here. I don't think there's much more I can do here. So I think now supplies are fine. Got repairing going on, this and that. All right, so let's pop on over to USA 3. I think. Oh wait, do I have more reports to review? Yeah, I guess I could. See what the pig did to us. Nothing. Excellent. Where's he coming from? There he is. you 200 disease there. Yeah, we got disease. I think we're back to 90 disease now after you cured everything up in Lapu-Lapu on Island Warfare. Okay, good. I don't need that. And then, that disease again here. Both in New Haven. At least, well, not a lot, because it looks like we've had people who've been actually curing us. Both here and in Flutier. At least, but we're back there. What else? Yeah. Lovely, lovely, lovely. 200. Got 10 there. Looks like just your parish, for God's sakes. Yeah, everybody else is minimal. Traveler's Way is over here in Hofel. Minimal there. Yeah, that figures. Oh, did you? Nice. Took over. Oriental. Hold on, let me pop back in there. Let me check USA3 real quick. Oh, you know what? Let's. Oh, Syria defended again. Good. Pretty much the same there. So we've got, let's see, right? Just that. We'll take a look at those attacks. Let me, Oh, you came back to Oriental. Nice. USA 3, Bob Boom. Yeah, I saw you had moved over to one of the contested islands, or at least where the big long one that was there. It was the House 3 island. Players apply. New faction member. Well, welcome, Powerful Penguin. Wow, it's actually a lot more reports here than I anticipated for this server. Welcome, Sir Chop. Doing our usual restoration around the area. And we got some glory points. Joan CB. Oh, okay. So he applied. Somebody brought him in. Good. Welcome, Joan CB. Welcome, Lord Edmondo. Penguin. Welcome, Penguin. My goodness, we're getting a lot of people here. Players apply. So, yep, trading. What was this? Oh, yes, trading to Trinitaria and Philadelphia. Ooh, hello. Wow, 1 million gold? Holy mackerel. I'm trying to think what the most I've seen in a. Actually, I don't check capitals that often. But even so, I don't think I've seen more than like 300,000 or 400,000 gold. That's crazy. So we've got a couple more applications here. Let me see what we got here. All right, that's the end. Monk Restoration in South Philly. In Philly. In Montgomery. In Cecil. So we got a couple of applications looks like we can do. Tacoma. Cataract 31. Let me do this just in case. There's something we should not know about, or should know about these people. Alright. Ooh, there's a lot there. Okay, what? Brewmaster's Guild, I did. Oh. Wow, there's a big old war agreement between House 10 and House 19 here. 6 pages long. Jeez. Somebody said they think they're overcomplicating their war. Okay, so nothing notable about those fellers, so okay, good. So we can go into here. Let's bring some more people in here. So we'll accept Tacoma. We'll accept Kate Rock 31. So welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Let's see where we at here for the glory race. So House 10 right now still in the lead. For the first glory round of age 3. Oh! Stream Minecraft. Excellent. I'll keep an eye out for that when I'm on. Maybe I'll be able to host you on one of my channels here. If I can be on, it'll depend. Actually, I'm going over the time I wanted to go over now. Anyway, I wanted to. Needed to be done by 5, so I'm gonna have to hurry this stuff up. So I still gotta check on USA too. So, welcome y'all. I didn't anticipate spending this much time in USA 3, or even spending as much time as I did on Global Conflict. Really, all right. Glory points. Ooh, thank you, Dragon. The Princess Dragon. So, who was that? Herman Gruber, thank you. Alright, so I didn't see Sir Chop, so he must have gone elsewhere else. I didn't see C-Nut, he must have gone elsewhere. Enemies vanquished in South Philly, good, good, good. Glory points again, Dragon Princess, excellent. Glory points, Dragon Princess. Glory points, Rondar, excellent. Enemy launched attack, okay, so what we got here? Just one attack, everything else was stopped by diplomacy. Why, that's sweet mother of pearl diplomacy, I love it. Alright. I'm not going to review this, we'll just take a look, because it should defender wins. Alright, good. Sweet, alright, so let me pop into here, make sure we're good on happiness. At least until the weather changes in a couple hours, and of course we'll be back to check that again. I won't be streaming that, but hey, at least we'll be back to check. So, okay, we can repair now. I got a little bit of iron. Good. Alright, let me throw something down here. So I'll throw one on this side. Nope! Let's try that again. Thank you. As a matter of fact, I need to beef up stuff here too. 968. So yeah, I still need another brewery, and I think I still need fish. One more fish, and I'll cover me for even single rations. I think I'm a little bit over on single rations for fish. I'll have to check again. But in the meantime, I know I need fish anyway, so let's throw down my fishery here. '84, '89. Should be a lot higher over here for now. 1836, 65. 1865, yep, alright. Boom. It's got a lot of unemployed peasants. Let me check here. Wow, really? I must have read that wrong. Hold on, let me see again. Yes, okay, so we're good on ale. I've been doing that a lot lately, reading that backwards. Alright, so we're good on ale. We just want to beef up our fisheries so we can start increasing our rations and popularity there. Alright, we're good elsewhere, so good. Let's get out of here. Let's this USA 2 is going to be a quick one. I don't think I'm going to do any battle reports. I'm just going to go through the repairs. I think I'm just going to clear out the reports because I'm going to have a lot of... Because I want to review the siege camp attacks, but by the time I actually have time to do that on a stream, it's going to be a while and I'll have a lot more reports to review anyway. I do have a wheel spin to do because, yes, I did complete... Who's attacking? Snake, okay. Restoration, did I not? I could have swore I sent monks out this morning. On that guy, maybe I didn't. Let me see something here. Do I have 8 or 7? I have 8, so I recruited monks, but I forgot. Oh, you know what? That's why. Redeemer. Yeah, now I remember. I was thinking that's the interdict quest. I was going to send out 10 hours to that guy right there in Angel Fire, but then I realized it's not the one I'm looking for. That's the one. I'm not going to send him 100. I do want to go away. I do want to do that one because that's a quick and easy one, but I need to do the research for that. So I think I've only got 1 hour of research, and I don't want to use that many monks. It's over here. Absolution, 1 hour. Yeah. So that one we're going to hold off on. See, I can get that up to 10 hours. Just need one monk. All right, half an hour, and then I can start another round of research. I just got to figure out what I'm going to end up researching in the next round. I think I'm okay for stone quarrying, farming it if I don't need to touch command. Maybe military, maybe do some more military, I don't know. I think right now, because I've got a lot of monk quests I want to get rid of. Freaking ton. Blessing, striking fear. I want to get rid of some of these. Some of these ones that have been sitting around forever and ever. I think maybe I'll just rank some more stuff up here. No! I try to avoid buying points if at all possible. Just to save the gold. Because mostly for how I play, I don't really need to buy the points. And of course, I've throughout the time I've been playing, I've gotten a lot of card packs that have had points. So I've just used them judiciously. Because for the most part, I'll save up. I won't rank up right away. You know, as you can see here, I can actually be a crown prince right now, but I am. You know, I'm just letting my honor build up. So what I'll end up doing, I'll rank up like 3 or 4 ranks in a row and then start using the points there. Is usually how I do it. So you know what, we'll just clear all this out because we'll just do some fresh. We'll do some more of the recent ones here. Oh yes, we've got to review Artie's attacks on us. He attacked us over the weekend while he was watching the stream. So where are we at here? All right, so let me get rid of those. Yeah, and we did complete our Blessing 5 quest. So we got that out of the way. And of course, we're always doing restorations. Fortunately, we don't have any more restoration quests handy right now. Tearing through all of them. Let's see, Wolf Lair. Fairly small stuff. Wolf Lair. Wolf Lair. Dang this. More restorations. We're trying to at least minimize as much disease as possible in North New Mexico here. Let's do this. No, thank you. There you are. You're a friend here still too. I need settings so I can turn this off. So it doesn't bother YouTube. Yeah, go through some of this. I don't even remember who half these people are anymore. I know David and TJ from the attacks from I think when the first age was changing over or something like that, which I don't really need them on as enemies anymore, really. Friends who are no longer here. Dragon Soul's still here, at least. But he was with House 16 and House 12 are at war right now. The dragon was in House 16, but he dumped that off after he was attacked a couple of times. Oh, wait a minute. What happened to Dragon? Oh, wow. He's down to 3 villages. What? I didn't notice. I thought he was still in all these other parishes, but he might have gotten raised out of there. Huh. Alright, well, let me take a look for more disease. I think we're okay. For now. Yeah, it looks like we are free of disease. I don't see anything popping out except, of course, for the two here. Was it Sand Mom's Parishes? Which obviously I'm not going to spend the faith points and monks on those to clear those out unless I have a quest to do it. She needs to be taking care of her own business. But the hinky dinkies, the 10 or 20 points aren't really that much of a problem because they're only popping up. It looks like, maybe every other day, so we're fine with that. Alright, so what we got, 25 minutes. What I really need to do here is repair. Let me do repairs. Check on repairs, we're good. Repair that. I gotta start working more on all these castles that I've captured over the months here and haven't really spent much time working on them just because I just haven't had the time really to sit down and spend hours upon hours fixing all this stuff. See, I gotta have more time to plan out some of these castles here. Of course, we don't have time to do it today. I think I need to repair it or rebuild up here. Oop, hello. Boop. Okay, we're okay there. This is what really takes the longest. 13 freaking villages. I don't know how people do it with 40 freaking villages. Alright, repairing from the siege camp attack there. So I'm definitely going to need more ballistas here. Do I need to rank up? Yeah, I need to rank up the parish more. Well, it looks like we're otherwise okay for the most part for repairs. I guess I didn't get attacked that much since this morning. Yeah, alright, good. That makes life easier, so let's go take a look here. So we do want to review Artie's attacks. Twin Lakes. Enemy arrived in Vegas again. Rats, we stopped, no problem. Snake, no problem. Dippy, 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 Loma C. Excellent. Monk Restoration, Clayton. So yeah, so the usual parishes, it seems, that automatically spawn disease. We're good there. Wolf flares, I don't think there's any, I don't think I've attacked any large wolf flares now, so. Just mostly clearing out the small fries that are popping up every day. It's slightly larger. Okay, so what we got? So we'll save these enemy attacks. So by the time I can get another Stronghold Kingdom stream, and we'll hopefully be able to review all this stuff. So I'm interested to see some of these attacks anyway. Especially the ones that are knocking down three or four of my towers. I don't appreciate that whatsoever. Nothing out of the ordinary that we haven't reviewed before, for the most part. I do want to check here. Right, popularity is pretty good. I think we've had some nice weather here, which I appreciate, which obviously that means it's going to change for the worst any day now. Alright. Alright, Artemeanor. What'd you... Oh, a peasant! How dare you! Wow, I got 8 honor out of that? Really? That's funny. Boom. You're done. 3 peasants. How dare you? 24 honor. Well, at least we know how much honor each peasant is worth. Yeah-ha-ha. Hi, Artemar. Thank you for sending this. Thank you for attacking so I can have some funny reports to review. All right, good. So we're good there. We'll hopefully review these in another 100 days stream. I think maybe that's what I ought to do. I ought to take some time to dedicate one stream for 100 days to each world. Let's see how we go from there. Yeah, that might do. That way it gives me time to actually dig in and actually do some different stuff here on each of these worlds. Make it a little bit more interesting. Since I'm actually not going to do anything for the Stronghold Kingdoms playlists, pretty much until Extra Life is over at this point, because I am going to be doing a lot of the 100 days is going to end up having to be Stronghold Kingdoms anyway. So once 100 days and Extra Life is over with, I can get back to adding to the playlists again. It's just what the bandit camp there, yeah. So it's all right. Killing me with a song. Cause some friggin' jack arse wants to try to claim that as his own original work, which it is not. And I just don't feel like having to deal with the fight for it. Much more simpler, just you turn it off. Got a couple more parishes that were open here. I forget what these were. I forgot who was in here. I don't remember now. Of course, little Pixie's parishes. I guess he's gone inactive. So many parishes I'd love to take over, but it's just... being a steward is such a hassle. Even if you're the only one in the friggin' parish, it's a pain in the butt sometimes. For its own reasons. Alright. Back here, Asti, so still nothing. See if... Nope, no AIs, no castles, at least this respawned in forests. We took care of the snake. That's good. Oh, we got a wolfie up there. Okay, so we'll do that. We'll send out after this wolf lair. Boom. And we'll say this stream for day 13 of 100 days of gaming is done. Dun 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 dun. I don't think I need to go over. Oh, you know what? I do. You know what? That stash isn't that much of an ish. Dean got some stone. Because I've got to work on. I've got a lot of work that I want to do on my parishes too. Parish castles and parish villages. I want to try to start showcasing in some of these videos, but like I said, just time wise. Oh, you know what? I will end with the spin. Got no quest active right now. There's nothing really I can do at the moment. So we'll review those next time too, because that'll be my little indicator of how many attacks I've gotten when I log back in again. So we can sort of hit those villages for repairs. Alright, so let's spin the wheel of medieval fortune. Ooh, level 5. Wow. What do we got here? So card packs. It's individual card packs. A resource card pack. That's an army card pack. That's random. Oh, those are 5 times, too. 5 card packs each. Card points. That's what those are, card points. These are the card packs. That's a spin again. Faith points. I guess. Gold. I'm alright on gold and faith points, really. Getting the card packs would be nice, especially that guy right there. Well, let's see what we end up getting. We're going to get something regardless. No matter what, we're coming away with something. It's going to be card points. Oh, no, it's going to be faith points. 10,000 faith points. Hey, all right. That'll help cure a little bit more disease. That'll help with some of these quests I got coming up that are going to require a whole bunch of faith points. So, anyway, there we go. 10,000 faith points. Sweet mother. All right. So hoping for a little more, but hey, I'll take it. It's free. Free for getting a quest done, so it is what it is. Alright, thank you for popping by, Sendril. I'm sure I will see you in game at some point since we're all on pretty much all 4 worlds together. And hopefully we'll actually have some time to plan something together here. It's nice that it's quiet because it gives me time to actually build and try to get stuff done. But at some point you do want to, get some battling going here besides with the AI. You know what? Let me send this guy down here for that. But yeah, we'll plan something for a future stream or video that I record. Maybe we'll do a little bit of a roguish behavior on one of these worlds. On global conflict or island warfare, perhaps. We'll say. Anyway, alright, thank you everyone. This is day 13 of 100 Days of Gaming. This is BJ Weller saying thank you for joining me again for another delve into Stronghold Kingdoms, getting some maintenance done here for an hour or so. Until next time, which is going to be tomorrow. Until tomorrow, hopefully I can get some World of Warcraft going, maybe Dungeons and Dragons. Of course, I've got lots of old classics I want to delve into for 100 Days of Gaming. And if you're interested in Extra Life, if you're curious about Extra Life, if you would like to participate in Extra Life, right there, www.extra-life.org, real easy to sign up. Lots of good information there if you're curious to find out more about Extra Life and all the goodness that it does. And the positivity that it brings the gaming community right there. And of course, anyone who's watching these either live or through a highlight on Twitch or through my YouTube channel, and you would like to help support me, or help me support my hospital, I should say, right there is my donation page, so you can check that out too. Gives you a little bit of information on what I'm doing and why. And I think I got, maybe I might have to update that page too to include my blog, because I'm going to be doing some talking about Extra Life in my blog too in the coming weeks and months. So I think I might have to put a link to my blog on there as well. So I think maybe I'll do that as soon as I actually push the button to sign off here. Once again, thank you. And I'll see you in game.